A group of environmentalists says it will continue the fight to preserve the Temagami Wilderness in spite of a Supreme Court ruling that allows logging in the area. The Temagami Wilderness Society says unless the logging stops, its members will block the road with their bodies. Steve Paikin has more.
The Temagami Wilderness has become one of the most prominent environmental issues in Ontario history. It's a classic dilemma. Environmentalists want the area's old red and white pine forests left alone. They want tourism encouraged. The forestry industry wants to harvest the trees. Many local residents want the jobs that will create. One group, the Temagami Wilderness Society, even tried suing the provincial government to prevent the construction of a logging road. The suit was rejected by the Ontario Supreme Court. The road is being built. Now the Wilderness Society has a new idea. It sent Premier David Peterson a letter with the names of 65 Canadian and American scientists, all of whom want a moratorium on logging Temagami.
And if he does not respond to that, we will blockade the road.
Will you go to jail?
We will go to jail.
You will go to jail?
We will go to jail.
Have you been to jail before?
Yes, I've been to jail before.
This wouldn't be the first time a group has talked about blockading the Temagami logging roads. Last summer, the Bear Island Indian Band blocked the road to dramatize its land ownership claims. The Wilderness Society is not giving the Premier any deadline for a response, but a deadline is approaching nevertheless. The completion of the roadway is only a few months away, and after that, logging is set to begin. Steve Paikin, CBC News, Queen's Park.